ways that that can be tracked, and there is. And it's kind of a funny answer if you think about it. You remember the supercomputer Al that had all that fun beating the two National Jeopardy winners a couple of months back? It was all over the news.
Yeah, so?
Well, why can't we use a supercomputer that can cycle billions of transactions a second to track national elections and put it to good use instead of just playing a game with it?